So, quick disclaimer here.
We're not trying to be helpful. We're just trying to be ourselves and have fun. So if you have a problem with it, I don't care.
We know we have horrible videos, but it's really fun. We're bored. So we're gonna keep making videos and keep being cringy.
Okay, so today I was like, what are we gonna film? And I decided, let's just buy a bunch of waters, all different brands, and all different prices, and rate them 1 to 8 because we only bought 8.
Okay, let's get started. My sister's gonna hand us them, and Anna's also here. Say hi, Anna.
Hi. Ice Mountain.
Ice Mountain. So how much is this one, Emma?
Check.
Ice Mountain water is $1.29. $1.29. So far, its impression is not great.
Okay, I'm gonna drink it. Yeah, it's just
water. It's just water.
I always get the first drink though. Yeah, I don't want to get your diseases. Okay. Good water.
Next is Aquafina.
Aquafina.
Aquafina. This one was $1.99.
I already forgot what the Ice Mountain was. Ice Mountain's better.
Yeah, it really
is. A bottle taste.
It has that bottle plastic taste. You know that ice?
We have no idea what we're talking
okay,
about.
Okay, so I'm giving that one the one so far because okay. It's the only other one we've tried.
The next one is Evian.
From the French Alps. It's from the French Alps.
I'm trying that.
This is already an 8 for the bottle.
Evian. Evian is freaking expensive, $2.49.
It's like, it doesn't have a taste.
It looks bougie. And I don't even know what bougie means.
It's like drinking nothing. I mean, water is no taste, but it's like that actually has no taste. I'm so confused.
It's not even like refreshing, it's literally nothing.
Yeah.
I love it, honestly, it's really good.
That was cringy.
Okay, so now in the background we got Anna, because she wanted to try these waters too. So far, Evian is our favorite for sure, and we've only tried 3.
Mm-hmm. Is this the bougiest of all?
It's so good.
Bad and bougie.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
That one's really good.
Smart water.
Oh, I love smart water.
I hate smart water.
Yeah.
I just really don't. You're kind of ruining our hat thing.
Wait, what?
Really smart.
Gotta admit it. Once you have Evian, it's horrible.
That does help.
No shame to smart water, but it's my.
It's got that bottly taste. I think ice. It's better than Aquafina. But worse than Ice Mountain.
It's worse than
Aquafina. So we're gonna put it number 2.
Just don't listen to me.
You just don't like smart water.
I love Fiji. I love Fiji.
It's just water.
Surprisingly, it's really cheap.
Fiji is so good.
How much does Fiji cost? We didn't even check how much smart water costs.
Fiji is usually my
favorite. Fiji.
Because I'm gonna say how much smart water costs before we introduce Fiji again, okay? Okay, smart water was the most expensive, and it was $2.59.
Why though?
I don't know. It wasn't as good as like even Ice Mountain, which was really cheap.
But at the same time, it has more fluid ounces.
Now we're gonna try Fiji.
No, but it's also the biggest.
That's true. Yeah. Okay. So Fiji is $1.59.
But it's like a small one. Usually Fiji's actually kind of
expensive.
For
Fiji bottles because they're thick.
It's my favorite. This is number 1 for me. It beats Evian.
Really?
I just love Fiji.
I'm just gonna try
it. It's so good. Don't you love it?
I like Evian more.
I don't.
Like this just is like there's no aftertaste, no other taste.
Let me try it again. I swear if you get me herpes.
This one's more refreshing.
Herpes.
Stop talking about herpes, okay? Thank you.
I like that one.
It doesn't have a bottle
taste.
Yes, it doesn't have any taste.
I'm gonna have the Fiji one.
Oh.
Here you go.
Yeah, Evian is still.
Yeah, I'm gonna put this right behind Evian. So it's.
Next water is
so
Life Water.
I'm gonna try it.
Oh, you guys have never had it?
No. Oh my goodness.
It's true. It's pretty good. I mean, there's actually nothing special to it. I've had it before, but
I always see it in like the gas station.
I honestly just buy it because of the packaging. I don't know why. Yeah. I just love the packaging.
Yeah, I'll see the packaging. I'm like, oh, that is so
it
pretty.
It is purified water, pH balance, electrolytes for taste.
Oh, it has numbers.
Electrolytes for taste.
I think both. Yeah, it has both.
Electrolytes for taste. Does that do anything?
It's actually not that good.
Not as good as Evian.
It beats Smart Water, but
okay. So now we have Aquafina, Smart Water, Life Water, Ice Mountain, Fiji, then Evian.
The next one is Core.
Oh, I've never that. Had it.
Neither have I, but I love it already.
I've never had it. Is it good? It's on third. I don't think it beats Fiji, but it's good.
Kind of like a little chemically.
It's pretty good. I think it beats Ice Mountain actually,
because there's more ingredients in this than water. Why are you putting more stuff?
Actually, it doesn't beat Ice Mountain.
It does have a chemical taste. See, I think water, its only ingredient should be water.
Yeah. Or maybe electrolytes for taste. Although there is no taste
this
water.
This one actually has a lot of good stuff in there for you.
Mm-hmm. I think it's after Ice Mountain.
And see, this one's only ingredient is natural spring water. I like it more than Life Water. Yeah, so we're gonna put that in four. Okay.
One I do not like.
It's Dasani.
I actually like Dasani.
Okay, the thing about Dasani is like,
it's the most basic. You can buy it anywhere, really.
It's basic, but it's never disappointing.
It's always disappointing me. I don't know why. I just don't like it
Dasani.
That
much.
Announcement for all your viewers.
Okay. All 14 not subscribers.
Ew, what was my laugh?
I've had too much water.
Can we try Aquafina again?
Look at all like the bubbles, first of all. Yeah, beauty guru thing. I don't know if they can see it, but there's a bunch of like fizzing bubbles.
I still really like Evian. Yeah, I don't think anything's gonna be
Yeah, Evian. Well, nothing did.
Nothing did. No way.
Yeah, least favorite. It's just very bodily tasting.
Yeah, even when you...
Okay, the reason why some of the bottles have bubbles inside of them is this could be an indication of temperature pressure changes. At normal room temperature, only so much gas, oxygen, and nitrogen, mostly with trace of CO2 from air dissolving the water. But if this water bottle sat around a cold basement or similar cold spot without freezing for long, it would have more water molecules dissolved into the water. Mm-hmm. Then when the bottle comes to room temperature, it does.
We grabbed our favorites. Mine and Lily's favorite is Evian from French Alps.
Yes, every time. Now this is going to be what I get, no matter how much. It's pretty expensive, but it's so good.
Mm-hmm. Fiji makes me feel highly bougie on a budget.
Fiji on a budget.
Fiji is my close second. These two I would.
This one's my favorite, that's my second.
Okay, and everyone now.
Should we go down the line and say how much they costed? Costed. Now we're going to grab our least favorites.
Ooh, girl.
Okay, mine is Smart Water. I've just never really liked Smart Water, so I don't know.
Mom and Dad really.
I like their little jokes.
I just don't like the taste of it.
Like the little fishing set.
Like
the little fish.
I would drink Aquafina over this.
My least favorite was Dasani, just because it's nasty. As was Core.
Because of the chemical taste. Like, somebody explain to me what this is. If I get hospitalized after this, I am suing this company and I'm becoming rich. Okay, we have this video for proof. Okay?
Okay.
It tastes like plastic garbage.
It's probably recycled, that's why.
Okay, so our least favorite was Aquafina, and that was $1.99. Then Smart Water, and that was $2.59, but it's also like the largest bottle, so that could be why it's more expensive.
Yeah, but they don't really make small bottles of Smart Water.
Yeah. And then Dasani, which was $1.39, pretty cheap. And then Core, and that was $2.49, so one of the most expensive ones.
And it's
so
a chemical
taste. It was not
that
good.
It has a chemical taste for sure. They put other stuff in it, which is stupid.
Yeah. And then Life Water. And that was $1.89.
But I'm sure a lot of that is packaging, because it's really pretty. Yeah, they do well with like their marketing.
And then we have Ice Mountain, and that was $1.29. That was like the cheapest one, and it was really good. So if it was high quality.
It was really good. Like, if you don't want to spend a lot
of money. So that was probably the most worth it.
I think that would be, if you're going to go out there and you want a good water.
We're going to take our advice.
Take our advice. Buy Ice Mountain. That's better.
Okay, which one was the best one out of these two? That one?
And Ice Mountain tastes a lot like Arrowhead, I know. So,
yeah.
Probably the same.
And then Evian and Fiji were pretty close. And Fiji was $159. And then Evian was $249.
It's expensive.
But, like, at the same time, look at the difference between the bottle sizes.
Yeah. You get a lot more water in a Evian bottle. And it tastes
But there's
so
also
good.
Bigger sizes of Fiji. Both of them are really good. These are probably, these are the top two, no doubt. So, anyways.
Thanks for watching. Remember, Ice Mountain is the best. It's more affordable and tastes really good for its price. So.
And remember to subscribe and watch our cringy videos that we are just doing.
Okay, I hope all y'all are having good grades and staying hydrated.
We came at you live.